Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back with another video. And today, well, it's pretty bright on camera, but it's very dark in real life. So we're about to enter the tunnel, as you can see. I did go in a tunnel earlier, and I'm sorry for the bad camera view. I didn't record that well. But you know, I got a new camera, so it might be a little bit better. I'll try to focus on, you know, how I record. Okay, so anyways, tunnel's right there. I'm gonna turn flash on so I can get, so that, you know, it's at least somewhat bright inside. What's going on? Dude, it's like completely dark. Does the flash even work? You know how scary this is? This is a pitch black tunnel right now that I'm currently going in. But I'm not afraid to. But I'll do it. I'll risk it. I'm actually scared right now. Have you guys ever been in a tunnel by yourself? No. That's what I thought. Well, you might have been in a tunnel, but this is a big tunnel, and like, I know it's so dark on camera, but I'm sorry. But maybe when I get to the end, it'll be better. Yeah, it's so dark on camera, and the reason why is because it's really dark in real life. The flash isn't that good, but I'm trying my hardest. Jesus, it's so dark behind me. Okay, I'm here. So I got to the very end. It's freaking dark in here. Okay, can you guys at least somewhat see? Okay, I don't want my camera to get wet, but I'll risk it. I'll try to get in an area where there's not that much water at. Okay, there's the end. A little bit of sunlight left. So yeah, it's pretty interesting. Very dark tunnel. It's pretty nice to be back here. I probably wouldn't be scared to do an overnight challenge in here because it's a pretty safe tunnel. I mean, like, it's pretty safe. It's not a bad tunnel at all. So anyways, I'm gonna head back. Hopefully we'll be able to see more this time, mostly because we're going towards the brighter side and not the darker side, so you guys will be able to see it. So I'm kind of like, I don't know, I'm kind of in between walking and speed walking right now because this tunnel's kind of creepy. I love going in tunnels, but like I usually don't go, like, for example, in tunnels that are like, let's say, in a spot where I found like knives and stuff, because I have found knives in this area and this is a really creepy area. So, oh geez. Okay, we go over there. Pitch black tunnel. So yeah, we're gonna head up again. So I say that was pretty good. I'm sorry if you couldn't see absolutely anything for like a minute or something. Well, that's because I had to go in a pitch black tunnel at 5:10. So yeah, it gets pretty dark earlier since, you know, it's in the winter. So anyways, I'm gonna end the video right here, and I'll see you in the next one.